ready.
We do it again?
Yeah.
My name is Rick Valicente. I'm here in South Africa. I'm originally from Chicago.
My name is Frank Tjepkema. I come out of Amsterdam.
Hi, my name is Arno Matisse and I come from Switzerland.
My name is Jay Osgoby. I'm from London.
I'm Nuri Morioka and I'm from Venice, California.
Hi, I'm John. I am from Antwerp.
My name is Bruce Mao and I'm from Chicago and Toronto.
Hi, I'm Edward Barber. I'm a designer, a furniture product designer based in London.
I'm Revital Cohen. I'm from Israel, but I live in London.
I'm here in South Africa.
It's just magical.
I'm blessed to be here.
What can creativity do for you or me and everybody?
Creativity can do pretty much anything.
Ideally, it would reach people's lives in many different ways.
Make them think and relate to new technologies and maybe inspire them to think of how they would like their future to look like.
My creativity can leave a little bit of space for other people's ideas.
It's not only about the single person, but also about the collaboration with really amazing people.
Everyone is creative.
Creativity can spread the best spirit from one person to another.
And make their life feel a little bit more interesting.
It's about being simplistic, and it's about being human, and it's about being joyful.
It can give you a sense of fulfillment.
Inspire others to be even more creative.
And add a little bit of energy and amazement to the world.
What we have to do with creativity right now is
to believe in what we can do creatively and solve the world's problems.
That's it.
I guess that's all I'm going to say.
Oh, wait, sorry. Cut.